Like, all these things are going through my head. It's crazy.
Many people can't tell the difference between what we consider digital and analog, but there is indeed a difference, especially when it comes to sound. A difference significant enough to be analogous to life. Digital individuals, for instance, tend to lack a warmth and feeling that most consider to be the main attraction to existence of sound itself. The reason for this is that digital electronics convert all that is intercepted into digits rather than taking the individual for what it is. The problem in this is that one's potential and characteristics are infinitely too complex to be perceived by a finite number system. So when that waveform or life form, for sake of analogy, is converted, many of these defining characteristics are lost in the process. And now, what is considered to be far more pristine and manageable is actually a sterile, lifeless wave confined by the limits of man's creation, rather than defined by the glory of God's limitless splendor and natural art. This is R.Tology.
Fine, then we agree it is to be said that logic and creativity are alive, but which do you suppose of all that we have been imposing on the process are well to survive? I think I know. To your attention, you're weaker at the knees and less dimension. Predators aware of this and scoping from Polaris oxygen to break it down. Hours in a day are only members now. The most elite and seemingly is out. Hurt because the worth was placed by all who misses it. Dismisses lips as parting to sink ships. Defenses are senseless except to learn our lessons and focus these projections. Accept your learned lessons and focus of projections. Now we find the rhythm cause it's all intuitive and seven straight nine from the source. Don't be teed off at your course because you chose it. All the mirrors looking at you knows it, hears it, eyes it, clears it. Concerning the question, did you really hear it? Let's get back to fluidity, moving, I'm using and passing on access to soothe you. If stuck in the rhetoric, the rest of it will never truly move you. If logic and creativity are alive, which do you know will is to survive? No time to think of it, creation's on the brink of it. And tell me what you think while creating what you vibe.
Remember, I want you to know, cause I know myself to be anything you convert me out to be. These technical tycoons got me drawing attention to pay computer graphics to blueprint my suit. Suitable now for a recruitable clone, prone to beat my manual labor for a change to tense the future ahead of its time. But I'm not having it. However, those who never had it, grab it quickly. Pronouncing at the soliloquy lounge that they was lost, but now they found a way to jump on the bandwagon. G4 convertible to do small talk. Similar to an artist trading his number two fence and win for a $20 Prismacolor marker to make light lines. Smart. English major teachers, third grade. Know it all, use big words to disguise questions they had to make. Conversation closer to ideas rather than be dumb. Dummies wanna crash course off road. I just wanna be. They keep asking me to see me for who I am. I am your building block that you reversed and cursed to block the bills. Shielded architects' imagination with past alive so we couldn't cop the gills, the wills. I am the Leonardo da Vinci's Dolly Watson. It's elementary, my dear, to see. Just technology to me. He sure locks them in their homes when they wanna be, but I am. And if you can relate to who you are, draw your self-portrait and drop that load off your reboot to ram some sense into your personal techniques. True, loop it and repeat, loop it and repeat, loop it and repeat. Save yourself, but remember before I delete these thoughts or second guess the scenario. P.S. I wrote this tight while listening to the stereo.
Respect the masters. Your new phase raise more than hands in all your classes.